Well, here we are at the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan, which might be open to the skies, but it's one of the best stadiums anywhere for atmosphere. Guy Mowbray here, and Sue Smith is here to commentate with me. And we should have a cracking contest here. It's Sevilla, and they take on Liverpool.
Thanks, Guy. Well, I'm really looking forward to this one today. It'll be interesting to see how both teams line up. But what an atmosphere we have here. I absolutely can't wait.
This is the lineup for Sevilla. Jesus Navas starts with Marcos Acuña in the fullback positions, and they go with just one in attack. This is the Liverpool starting lineup. Alisson is in goal. Andy Robertson plays with Trent Alexander-Arnold in the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Luis Diaz out wide. And leading the attack is Darwin Nunez. So away we go then. Good run. Now can he pick out the right option? Great defending. Marcos Acuña. Liverpool have possession again. Diaz. Mohamed Salah is always so important to his team's chances of winning. How much of a role is he going to play in today's game, Sue?
Well, I love the way he plays. He makes the game look easy. His first touch, his dribbling ability.
Oh, goal here, maybe. Well read to gain possession. Nunez! And they've at least certainly made to look that way. Short corner it is. McAllister taking this on. Well, it did look promising, but threat averted. Ocampos could get it over now. En-Nesyri. Oh, it's in! An early opener to get the game going.
Well, we can see it again now. He does so well to slip past his man, leaves him stranded. And what a strike that is. Lots of pace and power, and the goalie just can't keep it out. It's a good finish.
Nunez. On to Luis Diaz. Diaz. The approach play looked encouraging, but good defending to snuff out any threat. Oh, maybe a bit of space now. En-Nesyri. Oh, worth a shot. Good work to regain possession. That's a nice cutback. The defense does its work. Ball taken away from them. An attack of genuine promise now. En-Nesyri. And that's a foul and a free kick. Nunez. On to Luis Diaz. Robertson. Keeping it nicely here. Is this the equaliser? And he's missed it. Good heavens.
Well, he's got to score that guy. It's a huge opportunity to equalise.
Boubacare Samare. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick to come. Well, he had to get that right. Fantastic tackle.
Well, you can tell what the fans think of that decision. They're certain that it should have been a penalty.
That wasn't a good tackle, and we could see a card shown. Nunez. Nunez. Can he finish? And still the chance might come. And it hasn't come to anything. Disappointing. En-Nesyri. Good ball in behind. En-Nesyri. And the ball is won quite brilliantly. Breaking at pace, this could be dangerous. He's in here. Maybe now. And a brilliant save.
What a stop that is. Really good goalkeeping.
The corner taken short. Great defending. Van Dijk. Salah. Nicely played. Saw the threat and stopped it. Dominic Szoboszlai. Just needs the composure now. Oh, that's a tremendous save.
Well, once he's through 1v1, you just expect him to score, but the keeper's done brilliant to deny him.
And the ball comes in. Well, not quite fully away here. They've won the ball and can now get something going, maybe. And with that, the first half comes to an end. Off we go again then, with Liverpool trying to get themselves back on terms. Luis Diaz. On to Luis Diaz. Dominic Szoboszlai. Good ball. Decent looking attack, this. Soumaré. Lucas Ocampos. Now there could be a chance to counter. Torres. Offside has been given here. Mohamed Salah has drifted around the game a little bit today. It's not been his most accomplished performance.
Well, it's certainly not the performance he'd have wanted, but you just feel if they play better in the second 45, they can hopefully turn this around.
Now for the finish. It's there, and it's a goal. That's a real settler for them. Two in front now.
Well, here's the replay. It's poor defending, but you can't take anything away from the movement and the calm finish. It's a really nice goal, that.
So the lead is now two as the game restarts. Marcos Acuña. So, ball take. Jesus Navas. Well, as long as they keep the ball, they win the game. Suso. Oliver Torres. On to Acuña. Torres. Onto Jesus Navas. Suso. On he goes, terrific. And Nesiri! And it's a great goal. He couldn't have met that any better.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a great technique. His body position is just right. It's a strong connection. What an excellent finish that is.
Luis Diaz. Nunez. Gibraltar. En-Nesyri. En-Nesyri. So, the crowd urging him to shoot. And another goal. Surely they're home and dry with the win now.
Well, we can see it again now. He does so well to slip past his man, leaves him stranded. And it's a brilliant finish. He strikes through the ball. The keeper has no chance. It's a superb finish.
So the lead now 4-0 as the game restarts. Endo. Dominic Szoboszlai. Wataru Endo. Good work to recover possession. Luke Bakayo. Wataru Endo. Darwin Nunez. So. Suso. Plenty of space to attack now. Can someone attack this? More defensive work to do here. There's a chance for them to go now. Struggling to keep the ball there. Campos. The referee points to the spot. Penalty. But it's only going to be a penalty, no yellow card.
Yeah, usually you'd expect a card for that, so I can understand why the opposition are complaining.
And the keeper does what he's there to do. Into the box it goes. It's only halfway clear. Ocampos. The crowd encouraging him to take it on. Can he finish? Oh, superb. Right place, great save.
It comes at him quickly, very little time to react. But he just manages to keep it out. It's great goalkeeping.
Oh, worth a shot. And that's not a bad save at all. They keep on coming. Corner again. Well, the danger's still there. Goodell. It gets better and better. An absolutely rampant display. There's no stopping them in this kind of mood.
Well, here's the replay, and it all starts with the delivery into the box. Just begging for someone to get on the end of it. And what a superb finish, too. He got himself free and beats the keeper well.
Off we go then for the final time, perhaps. Or maybe not, as they continue to dominate. Szoboszlai. Ryan Gravenberg. Dominic Szoboszlai. Gravenberg. And ready for it coming his way. Delivered into the box. Only half the job done there. Gravenberg. And that's where it ends, with possession lost. Robertson. They're not getting close enough here, and the keeper more than equal to it. It's been delivered. Well, they've scored, reducing the scale of the defeat, if nothing else. And that's the final whistle. A positive result, at least as far as the home fans are concerned. Sue, what did you make of their performance?
Well, that was really comfortable, wasn't it? The play going forward was so clinical. Took them apart at times and produced some top quality finishes too. It's a great result.
Well, of all the players we've seen today, none have shone more brightly than he has. What are your thoughts on that performance, Sue?
Well, he was a constant threat, either playing on the shoulder or looking to drop into space. His movement was so clever, got himself into great goal-scoring positions. Bagged two, could have had more.
And Naziri. In an early opener to get the game going. Now for the finish. It's there, and it's a goal that's a real settler for them. Two in front now. Suso. On he goes. Terrific. Naziri! And it's a great goal! He couldn't have met that any better! En-Nesyri. So, the crowd urging him to shoot. And the keeper does what he's there to do. Oh, superb. Right place, great save.
Oh, it's a wonderful save. It comes at him quick.
Goodell. It gets better and better. An absolutely rampant display. There's no stopping them in this kind of mood. It's been delivered. Well, they've scored, reducing the scale of the defeat, if nothing else.